Attention all fans of the decentralized web, there is big news. Cloudflare, one of the largest internet infrastructure providers, now supports .crypto domain name resolution. This means that anyone can access decentralized websites using web browsers like Brave, Chrome, Firefox, and more with one simple change to their browser settings. Leveraging Cloudflare's DNS over HTTPS feature, users of virtually any modern web browser can now access web content using unstoppable domains .crypto domain name resolution that happens on the Ethereum blockchain. Of course, the very first thing that I did with this new feature is open up my go-to browser, Brave, to check out my own website that's hosted on IPFS and routed using my domain, Hashoshi.crypto. And man, I have to tell you, it was awesome to see it working in the browser. This unprecedented level of accessibility is a critical step in making the decentralized web mainstream and more accessible. Quite literally, billions of users can now access web content hosted on decentralized storage like IPFS and routed using blockchain-based domains using basically whatever browser they currently use. Now, all you have to do to get this to work in your browser of choice is to add a custom resolver via DNS over HTTPS in order to route these .crypto domains to their designated web content, which is, as we've said before, likely hosted on IPFS, otherwise known as Interplanetary File System, a decentralized storage network for those who might not be familiar. Now, what this resolver does is just what it sounds like. In simplified terms, it uses your .crypto domain to point to an IPFS hash, which is basically an identifier that corresponds to the web content. So let's take Brave Browser as an example on how to set this up. But of course, stick with me. I'll show you how to do this in Chrome as well, just for completeness sake. On Brave, simply open a new window, navigate to the Stack menu button in the top right corner of the screen, select Settings, and then open the Additional Settings dropdown and select Privacy and Security. Within that menu, you see a row labeled security, and if you select that row, you'll see a toggle to use secure DNS. That is what you want. But you want to go ahead and click the custom radio button and paste in this resolver URL. It's https://resolver.unstoppable.io/DNS-query. Now, don't worry about this messing with your normal browsing. Other pages are still going to work just fine. This just augments your browser's normal resolver behavior. So once you've done that, you're good to go. You can open a new tab, head to a .crypto domain like hashoshi.crypto, making sure to add a backslash to the very end of that so your browser knows how to handle it. And boom, there it is, a website whose content lives on IPFS and a domain name that is resolved on the Ethereum blockchain, resolving within Brave Browser. Now, like I said, you can also do this on Chrome. So if you're a Chrome user, go ahead and open a new window, navigate to the three dots icon in the top right corner of your screen, select Settings, then select Privacy and Security, and then open up the Security section. And under that Security section, you'll see the Advanced Settings at the bottom. And then, of course, you'll see the same menu option that we saw in Brave for secure DNS. So paste in the custom resolver like before, and boom, you're ready to start surfing the decentralized web. Of course, you can also do this on browsers like Firefox, Opera, and the new Microsoft Edge. So pretty much anyone can hit up .crypto websites to their heart's content. And I will leave a link below with specific instructions for all supported browsers. That being said, please do share your favorite .crypto websites below, or better yet, let me know in the comments which of your favorite traditional websites that you'd like to see using unstoppable domains and IPFS to host their content. As always, thanks so much for watching. I wish you and your family a great week ahead. And until next time, cheers.